guys, so Sam Slater here, women's physique competitor from Toronto, Canada. We're gonna be hitting a chest and delt workout today here at Bev Francis Powerhouse Gym in New York. We're here for the New York Pro 2019. I wanna give you guys an inside look at how my training is 2 weeks out, couple tips here and there, and also kind of what I'm eating and where I'm at this close to a show. Enjoy. We're gonna start with a plate-loaded machine chest press. We're gonna do probably 4x10 here, keep increasing the weight until we get to a max weight where it's 10 is really, really hard. You are along in prep, you have to train heavy. That's what's gonna give you that, especially in women's physique and in every category, that's what's gonna give your muscle that hardness, that fullness, that roundness. That's what the judges want. So don't sacrifice heavy training for high reps. Next up, we're gonna do a simple cable fly. This is just to really get the definition out during a side chest pose. And I'm gonna go into a push-up after this for a superset. That's just for the fundamentals of activating both the chest and the back. Time for some flat dumbbell press. I like to alternate between dumbbell and barbell. That's just so you get kind of the unilateral strength from the dumbbells. Both arms have to stabilize themselves. Versus the barbell, well, sometimes maybe your stronger arm might take over a little bit. So it's really great to alternate them for overall strength and overall symmetry. So if you guys watch my form, I notice it's really great at the top of the range not to bring your arms in, because that's when your front delts start to take over and your pecs. So it's great just to be in line and not have your hands ever come in, so that you can keep it all in your pecs and less in your front delts. Because you can hit those later, but it's really important to keep it in the pecs while you're doing the bench press. Now we're moving on to the dumbbell shoulder press. Just like the bench press, I like to alternate between like a barbell military press and dumbbell. And with the dumbbells, I also like to do Arnold press sometimes. Today we're just gonna stick to a strict dumbbell shoulder press. For my dumbbell shoulder press, I like to come down a little bit below 90 degrees, and that's just because I'm confident in my flexibility in that range, and it also just gives me a little bit extra of a stretch that I can feel in my delt. If you're not comfortable or you have pain doing that, don't do it, but give it a try with lighter weights, just so you can see if you feel a little bit of that stretch before exploding back up. So up next we have a dumbbell standing side lateral raise, and I'm gonna superset that with a front raise. My dumbbell front raise is a little bit of a variation just to kind of hit the chest more as well, since we are doing chest movements. In all back poses. I like to change my grip. Sometimes I'll use the normal rear delt grip. I also like to use this guy over here and do both a neutral grip and kind of a reverse grip as well. So we're gonna do one of each. Readjust my traps, just like putting them down into a neutral position, because sometimes on this exercise they can creep up, so I always have to be, you need to be thinking as you're doing the lift. It can't just be all action, it has to be, am I feeling the muscle? Am I doing this correctly in good form? Any muscles that aren't supposed to be working, are they working? So you have to just make sure that you're always readjusting so you're doing it. Just wrapped up our chest and delt workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Let Maximum Muscle Report know what you want to see more of. Follow me at SlaysFit. Follow me on my journey. I really appreciate all the support. And keep watching, guys. There's lots more to come.